Up on the inside corner, pitch is driven deep into left center field. Wellborn giving chase, as is Fisher, but this ball is gone. A two-run home run by Brandon Hall. His sixth of the year, and the Rafters now lead 2-0. Shoulder. Here comes the 2-0. Swinging a hard hit one-hopper. Diving stop by Verdi. To his feet, he fires across the diamond. It gets through Gushue, and it's going to lead to a run. Long wait, high leg kick, 1-1 pitch is hit high in the air to center field. This should be deep enough to score the run. Wellborn will make the catch in straightaway center. Here comes his throw home. It is going to be up the first baseline and not in time. Here he scores on the sack fly. It's 4-0. Especially Bacon in center, 2-1 pitch. Wellborn swings, lines one into right center field. That ball is down, rolling into the gap towards the wall. Zimmerman is on his horse. He could score. Here comes Jay-Z. Wellborn is all the way into third with a triple, and it's 4-1. Quick 0-1 pitch. Gushue swings and drills one into right field. Downs will go back. He'll make the catch. Scoring from third base will be John Wellborn on the sack fly, and it's 4-2. In Madison. 2-0 pitch is sharply hit into right for a base hit. First three have reached. Scoring from third is Loxterkamp, and it's now 5-2. Mary and Hall both have two-hit games as this one is driven. Deep in right field, Marin Cove will watch this one go into the Great Dane duck line for a three-run home run by Austin Neary. His third hit of the ballgame, his fifth home run of the season. And suddenly, this game has been blown wide open. It's 8-2 Wisconsin Rapids. First comes set, bases loaded, the payoff pitch. Swinging a fly ball into left center field. Wellborn comes over, makes the catch in the gap. He is going to fire into third base. Tagging and scoring from third is Loxterkamp. But the throw holds Bacon at second. It's now 9-2 Wisconsin Rapids. Pitch hits Hall right in the back. That's going to leave a mark. Immediately twinged, and as he wore that one. Head batsman scores a run, so Hall does get the RBI. It's now 10-2. 1-2. Zimmerman swings and lines one into right field. It's down for a hit. Playing it on a hop as the right fielder Downs, advancing to third is Derek Fisher as Tyler Marinkov scores. RBI single for Zimmerman, and it's 10-3. Set trying to end the inning, the 0-2. Swinging a ground ball towards the hole left side, backhanded by Dreiling. He fires across the diamond. Wellborn beats it out for an infield single. Fisher scores on the play. Back-to-back RBI hits by Zimmerman and Wellborn. And the Mallards have scored two more here on the eighth. It's now 10-4. And the pitch. Gushue swings, lines one into left center field. That ball is going to get down. Rounding third and heading for home is Jeff Zimmerman. And it's a three-run inning for the Mallards as Gushue drives in his second of the ballgame. Wellborn ends up at third base. It's now 10-5 Wisconsin Rapids. Downs comes set, the first pitch to Howard. He's lined down the left field line. It's down for a hit. This is going to score a couple of runs. Now bobbling it out there in left is Loxterkamp. Ending up at third base is Fisher. Howard advances to second, and it's 10-7. Here comes the 1-0. Zimmerman swings and grounds one to second base. It will be fielded there by Kelly. He fires to first. It's an RBI ground out as Fisher scores. But the Mallards are down to their final out. The stretch, the pitch. Wellborn popped it up, and this should do it. First baseman Sears settles underneath it, and he makes the catch for the final out of the ballgame. And the Mallards drop game one of the series, 10-8 to the Wisconsin Rapids Rafters.